My god, where do I go? I guess this way? Hey, an elevator. Nice. Huh. There's a man there that I can't target. Possible friend? And this door opens from this side. Great. Is this the windmill? It is. Get rid of this boat first. This guy was sitting inside the whole time and he didn't open the door for me. What's your problem, sir?
Ah, a new face, are you? And an accomplished hunter, it would appear. I am Volta, master of the League.
Of extraordinary gentlemen?
The League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Freakish slugs and mad doctors? Sentence these fiends to death. With the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League?
Well, I don't really know much about you, but your mission sounds quite pure. Let's go.
Yes, as a hunter well should. Commit this to heart. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the League.
Impurity? Uh-oh, I was hoping for purity.
The night brims with defiled scum and is permeated by their rotten stench. Just think, now you're all set to hunt and kill to your heart's content. Hunt in cooperation with your fellows, your League confederates.
Okay, I'm starting to get a different vibe from this guy after I signed the contract. Which is never a good sign.
No, there is one thing you must know. By the oath of the League, those who bear its rune will see vermin. Vermin writhe deep within all filth and are the root of man's impurity. All vermin are to be crushed. The League exists to expunge all vermin. Ridding us of any trace of human corruption. And so, until we are rid of all vermin, you must continue to hunt and kill. This bloody fate is ours alone. Do not expect the world to grasp our work. But remember, the Confederates will always have my blessing and each other. Always.
Okie doke.
The League exists, and so, this do not end.
I better go by and level up then. Actually, maybe I'll check the regular shop first. Okay. Its long, heavy barrel makes up in range for what it lacks in reload speed. Uh-oh. Slow to shoot weapon. What about the flame sprayer? What is the description on there? Spits searing flames by using blood-imbued quicksilver bullets as a special medium. Not the most efficient weapon by any stretch. Sometimes to see a flame is just what the doctor ordered. Besides, the beast of Yharnam can always use a good cleansing. I think I'll buy the outfit. See if it's any good. Yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Yeah, get rid of the extra money, make sure I've got none, and then I don't have to worry about dying. I don't know if there's any interesting items I didn't look at yet. No, I think I looked through most of this stuff. Still not sure how to use these carol runes. Be nice to figure that out somehow. Oh well. Crawling snake man. This is nasty. Was this the path full of these walking snakes? That's weird. Oh. Okay. One more item upstairs a little way. Oh. Did I not get up here? Interesting. There's even more up somewhere. That's how am I supposed to get to that? I like the spooky mist in this area. Pretty cool. So there's a left path that goes somewhere, and there's a right path. Scary. I don't like snake heads. Regular snake balls are okay, but the snake heads are terrible. What? showed me. Obviously, shoot it again. First real wizard. And I'm dead. Immediately upon wizard discovery, there is death. I don't think anyone was expecting that. Bloodborne, it is a tough one. My character's literally stuck in the floor. There we go. Mm-hmm. anti-clockwise metamorphosis. What? One of the metamorphosis runes raises stamina. Boost stamina by 10%, and there's no way for me to use it. The twisted cross means metamorphosis, rotated anti-clockwise. This rune boosts stamina. The discovery of blood made their dream of evolution a reality. Metamorphosis and the excesses of deviation that followed was only the beginning. Are there any mysterious... This looks like a big enough space for them to plop a boss down here. Oh, man, don't do this to me. Let me get ready on the homeward bone. I hear one of those battle pigs, I think. Oh, yeah. I don't know if going this way is a good idea. Phew, when he summons in, I guess there's five of them total. It's not bad numbers. If we can't look off the side of here. Oh, there's loot back down there. Interesting. How we get up to that bridge? Aha. Thank you. the hell, this game? What the hell? Every direction left is so difficult now. I clock thousands of miles walking in any direction just to die a million miles out there, but none of the other places I can go really seem any easier. It's mad. That's the way I came in from that side.